To be a day off because it's victory day, but I went to the gym and then I had rehearsal with my new partner Oleg today, and we were the only ones besides Ksusha rehearsing, which was really nice. I'm really enjoying getting to work with him. Like, Oleg is fantastic and he's very hardworking, very kind, and just somebody who knows what it takes to be really good at what you do. He's a principal dancer here in Kazan. So I'm interested to see like what happens, how our partnership grows, and basically I'm enjoying my time in Kazan.
Yeah.
famous place to visit when you come to Kazan, and it's the national food of Tatarstan, basically, and it's like a stolovia. Basically, it's like a canteen. But I remember coming here every single time I've been to Kazan, including the time I came here at the Bolshoi. I probably won't be able to get anything because I'm vegetarian and gluten-free, but it's still fun to see.
Cause I once heard him say, if I can't do this on my own, then Papa, I'll be coming home. But I'm going all the way. So if your love can let me go, then I'll find heaven down this road.
Happy Victory Day. Today is a huge day in Russia where they remember the 31 million people who lost their lives fighting for victory in World War II. And it was a really wonderful day. I had an amazing dinner with Jana. We talked about a lot of different things, and it's just, I told Jana, I feel like I'm at summer camp, like Kremlin Ballet summer camp in Kazan. It's so nice, and it's just really nice getting to meet, I've already known this company for a long time. I was actually supposed to join the company when I finished school, and they're just so lovely, and it's really fun. And Kazan is a really interesting city. It is the capital city of Tatarstan, which is a region in Russia, and it's known for its religious tolerance. So their inside of their Kremlin is a mosque and a Orthodox church. So the city's architecture is extremely interesting, and I am enjoying it. All right, I love you guys so much, and I'm going to make a special different video probably when I get back to Moscow answering your questions specifically pertaining to life in Russia. So please put them down below in the comments or send them to me on Snapchat, because I really, really like the format of listening, of being able to show the audience the video, and then you guys can like ask your questions. So send me your questions that you want to be answered on the video that will be for YouTube by Snapchat. All right, love you guys so much. Make sure you check out the Prima Bar. That really supports me and helps me stay here in Russia. And check me out on social media and Patreon. I will see you guys tomorrow for another vlog, and I've missed you. Bye.